front. But moving on then, Germany's ThyssenKrupp will take till the end of the year to set up the joint venture with Tata Steel UK, as negotiations between the steelmakers and the workers are taking longer than estimated time. CNBC TV18's Kevin Lee spoke, in fact, to the management earlier. Let's hear out what they had to say.
We have no big discussions with our unions in ThyssenKrupp Electrical Steel. We are following the communication and the procedure like our mother do. There are still ongoing negotiations between ThyssenKrupp Steel Europe and ThyssenKrupp Tata Steel Europe and ThyssenKrupp Steel Europe of the joint venture. We are expecting that in the recent months we will be signing, and then later on when the European Union will approve the joint venture contract, that we get the closure of this joint venture end of this calendar year.
And what impact is this joint venture likely to have on the electrical steel department? Because if I understand correctly, the problem in Europe is that there is overcapacity. There is no room for three big steel players in the European market. But also, as you mentioned, electrical steel is not so big on volume as much as quality. It's a high quality product. Is this joint venture going to have a significant downturn on the amount of steel that you're producing in electrical steels?
We are not expecting, according to our size and our specific product for ThyssenKrupp Electrical Steel, and no negative impact of the joint venture. So we are looking more forward that with the joint venture we get maybe also new opportunities and to serve more customers. But for electrical steel, we see no negative impact of this joint venture between ThyssenKrupp and Tata Steel Europe.
Okay, let's focus on the earnings then. HDFC.